Today, emergency responders on Fort Novosel were involved in the tornado drill disaster. Organizers say with the unpredictable weather in the south, they periodically hold these simulations to improve overall response time to those who are injured.
Somebody please help me!
In the drill, a tornado touches down on a Fort Novosel classroom, causing mass casualties. It also claims several lives. For one Army health career worker at Fort Lister Health Clinic on base, the patients, complete with simulated wounds and blood, brings a sense of reality to the exercise.
It allows us to partner with local EMS and kind of build that relationship, and then EMS on post as well to help them react to if we did have a mass cal on post or even off post too as well.
I have the ATV established.
For the base's garrison commander, no two tragedies are alike, but this drill gives all responders an opportunity to work together as a team.
And all of these exercises are focused on ensuring that we understand how to respond to those types of incidences in our efforts to safeguard both our community here on Fort Novosel as well as the surrounding communities in the Wiregrass.
These training sessions are perfect. We put everything into it. We give 110%. We're out here sweating, running through the woods, making sure we find every person, role player. So when that real life scenario does come up, we aren't going running around with our heads cut off. We can go and say, hey, I can revert back to my training.
And Garrison Commander Colonel Miller says base personnel will study its response to the mock tornado and see where they can make improvements in the future.